morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and into the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Knights. It's December 2nd. I'm Gunner.
And I'm Alex.
And this is the Bulletin.
What do you think you're going to do after high school?
Probably some more welding. What about you?
I think I'm going to go to college.
That's good.
Well, as you all know, applying and planning for college can be quite overwhelming. Seniors and juniors are invited to get help with their college applications, financial aid forms, and more in Mrs. Faxon's room on Thursdays from 2:20 to 2:40. That's 20 minutes to college, getting help in preparing for the next steps in your life after high school. The 20-minute help sessions take place in room 405 on Thursdays after school.
Class of 2024 is holding a fundraiser, and they need your help making a design for spirit gear. Go to yesterday's bulletin to find the QR code. Due to technical difficulties, we won't be able to show the QR code today. Follow the directions and get involved in this contest. Up to two designs will be chosen for spirit gear. Be creative and have fun. The deadline to submit your designs is this Friday.
Do you want to have fun and bring some cheer to the BHS community? Join the ASB after school next Wednesday in the Commons to write winter letters. Cards have been designed by BHS students in art and graphic design classes, and a fleet of writers is needed to help write individual notes to every BHS student and staff member. All of the cards, envelopes, stickers, and script ideas are provided. You can get more information by joining the 2021 Winter Letters Google Classroom. The classroom code is ZLT54NH. Participating in this event will be an amazing way to feel connected, bring joy, and make a difference in our BHS community. You are invited next Wednesday in the Commons at 12:15.
Are you looking for volunteer hours? The Kitsap Salvation Army 2021 Red Kettle Campaign is underway. Kitsap Salvation Army is seeking volunteer bell ringers to raise funds for the less fortunate in Kitsap County. Bell ringing takes place through December 24th. They say groups are welcome and usually have more fun. Please see Mr. Swanson in the counseling office for more information. All volunteers must wear a mask or face covering.
Baseball has open gym at the East High Gym on Monday and Friday from 3:15 to 4:30. Baseball also has running and weights every Tuesday and Thursday from 3:15 to 4:30. If the weather's nice, meet in the parking lot outside the PAC. If it's raining, meet by room 10. This is for students interested in playing baseball in the spring and are not currently in a winter sport. If you have any questions, seek out Coach Ells or Coach Nielsen.
A new stack of student ID cards have arrived in the office. If you had your photo taken during retakes or had your school picture taken but have not received your ID, swing by the office and talk to Mrs. Iz about picking it up.
And here's what we got going on after school today. Art and Clay Club will meet in room 128 for jewelry making from 12:15 to 4 p.m. Clay Club will meet in room 129 for ceramics from 2:15 to 4. Drama Club meets in the PAC production office. Key Club will meet in room 232. Knight Academy takes place in the library from 2 to 4, and SkillsUSA will meet in room 103. United Club will also gather in the Career Center and NJROTC unarmed and academic drill practices in the NJROTC room.
Here's what's happening after school today. Well, that's our show for today. Have a great Thursday. I'm Gunner.
Go Knights.
Go Knights.